That's a good ship.
Yeah. They gave me the cloak I already had! Yay!
Hey, I got a load of strange coins. Alrighty. I think it's to the power time.
Power of tower.
Because I have two legendary engrams I need to open.
Yeah, it's pretty standard Vanguard cloak, though, so I've gotten two or three of them. I wouldn't buy them, just wait. Like, I've gotten them. So I just dismantled one a few minutes ago before we started that one. It's my favorite look. I like the feathers and stuff mixed in with the new Hunter stuff. But I have a few I like. I also got the one that's the End Unsung. It's kind of like the Warlock Bond that you had with the shield on it.
Mm-hmm. Like, yeah, the Bond of Guardians.
Yeah,
I have.
It's kind of like that, I think, because it says it's like the it's a simple cloak for the fallen guardian. To remember him.
It was this blind man, right? He was spilling his way down the street with his stick, right? Hey, he walked past this fish market. You know what I'm saying? How close is my ring to the crypt? Good morning, ladies. Almost rank 30 in crypt.
God, I really hope one of these engrams is a legendary. Legendary. Just that simple.
I really hope this legendary heavy weapon is a fucking. It turns exotic or something.
I wouldn't buy a year two exotic right away. I would, you know, not at, with week one of doing the DLC. I would wait till this weekend, and if you don't get something from Xur, or you don't find something from a week of grinding, then yeah, maybe. But, you know, I just, that's my opinion. Oh, that's right. Doing a Nightfall was part of a story quest line I had with Guardians.
Mm-hmm.
All right,
you
so...
25 legendary marks for.
Bro is going to step aside for Lando, I believe, because Lando has multiple characters.
I can step aside.
Well, no, I mean, first things first, if you have a character that needs to do it for the week...
I don't have another character.
Oh my god, 300 guns! 300 damage guns!
Mm-hmm.
Do I want long
fusion rifle.
Shotgun? I've got a pretty badass fusion rifle, so I'll take some space. I mean, I can totally...
Ooh, I just got year 2 truth.
Oh, wow, nice. Wait, from what?
Yeah, out of that legendary heavy engram that I begged my fucking life to be fucking exotic.
Yeah, I mean, I'll let you guys figure it out. I'm coming along as muscle, you know, pure and simple, so... Oh, wow, look at this Warlock's helmet. It's got lights pulsating down it. Holy shit, that must be from like the Poe or something. It looks like a fucking...
Where?
This guy right here.
Nope, that's the exclusive Saber Strike helmet.
Oh, the Saber Strike.
Yeah, that's
the
from that
strike
we just did.
Yeah, it looked like something like that. Give me an invite when you're done with him. Yeah, after that I'd love to jump in.
Dr. Stewie Griffin.
Oh, I leveled my Cryptard up there. Nice. Ooh, Legendary Primary in Frostfire. I didn't have that one.
Nice.
Level 47. Yeah, Lando, you still in chat? You still good to go? I mean, you don't have to jump out right away. We gotta make sure everything's kosher. Alright, so I'm gonna open... Which legendary first should I open? The class item? Ooh! The Panhanan Errata. Nice. And artifact. See what that is. Alright, now we'll open the chest piece. Neurogas! Yes! I got it! Ha ha! I was laughing because Pro had it. And legendary engram gun. Hacksaw! You know what's so funny? I can't use this gun because of the hacksaw after he got banned off the show. Again, I've gotten it a couple times. Alright, Lando. So yeah, Pro, me, Bat, and Lando. I'll let Bat switch characters. Lando, you get ready. I'll meet you guys in orbit. We'll go do the Nightfall one more time.
I don't have another character, Star.
Oh, you don't? Okay, well, yeah, you can just come along with Muscle then if you want.
I'm...
You don't have to.
Yeah.
Yeah, my buddy wants me to come hang out with him.
Go do it, man. Pro, you down to do it again? I'll send you an invite when we go to Crucible, though, for sure.
Okay.
And, yeah. Yeah, folks, please do not ever feel like, oh my god, I'm going to go play with another person and I shouldn't. Like, it's okay. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, so I'm going to take that one down. Take the marks. Oh, wait. These don't look the way I thought they do. Interesting. So I owe her. Fuck this girl down in Georgia. Came in the mouth, man. I thought I told you. Met this beautiful, sexy hoe. She just ran across the border of Mexico. Fine young thing, said her name's Maria. I wrapped her up just like a hot tortilla. I wanna get married, but I can't afford it. I know I'ma cry when she get deported. Go for the vibe and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. Come on, we can go too far. Well, if we don't have a third for the nightfall, it's going to be a pain in the butt.
Goodbye.
I was going to get legendary marks. Oh, okay. I didn't see the word marks there. I was like, oh. Well, you know, land, you know, it's up to... Well, you know, guys, I'm going to let you guys decide it because it's one of those things where... It doesn't matter to me. You know, I need to go do some stuff. Like, I need to, you know, like, I mean, I need to do, Crucible, like I said, I had that random Crucible, 25 sword kills. I'd love to help people out with the Nightfalls. But, you know, people need to get that kind of decided. You know, Lando, if you and me want to go do it together, just the two of us, we can. I'll totally come along and help out. I'll let you decide, you know. Pro went to go do something else. Bat went to go do something else, you know. If you just want to jump into strike grinding with me, Lando, we can do that. Maybe tomorrow, you know, somebody will want to do Nightfall. Or you can, we can jump into the Crucible. Whatever you want, man. Whatever you want. For the rest of the day, Lando, whatever you want. You want to go do the daily story and then do the... Yeah. I want to thank everyone for tuning in today, watching the growth of the Great Guardian himself. Let's see, what is that, 274? So I could definitely put my Bog Wild into it, but I'm not going to. I'm still at 290 with it, so. Well, I need to go into the Crucible. You should have just waited for me. I would have gone in with you. All right, well, guys, what do you want to do? I don't want to sit here and just not. I'm going to go grab a quick snack. You guys decide. 36 strike grinding, 41 strike grinding, crucible grinding, patrol quest line, storyline grinding, nightfalls, dailies. You guys figure it out, otherwise. I'm just going to go do something weird. I'll be right back. I'm going to get some food. Yeah, the Nightfall is definitely an uphill battle, people. I think we're just going to wait for Pro here so we can have a third in just 2 minutes. How long do you think you'll be on that map, Pro? It's okay, I need to take a quick little snack break here. I get too hungry, I get all headachy and crappy. Trained and appropriate for the malcontents. For the disproportion malcontents. A little boy smiled, it'll all be well. And say a little boy smiled, it'll all be well. Pushing little children with their fully automatics. They like to push the weak around. Pushing little children with their fully automatics. They like to push. Anybody know how long a rift match usually goes? If it wasn't for the chain of getting better legendaries, the more you do in a row, I'd just go do it and then drop out and give you. But since I don't want to start the loop over. It's cool. I'm going to just get a snack on a little bit of food here, smoke the bowl, fucking go to the bathroom, we'll get all set up. Just finish the show with strikes, man. I mean, tomorrow I'll jump into the Crucible and try to finish off my exotic sword. I would like to do it today because then I get it tomorrow, but... you know, I'm not in that big of a rush. Everyone wants to do everything and